now have the Elite Domination Championship. People could count on one hand the number of drivers who won all of its races. And yet, you made it look easy.